words on my
job. Never mind.
And yet I totally screwed up.
Ladies and gentlemen,